stairs to the right.
Spenser!
He suckered me, Spence. I was supposed to double-cross you and bring you in the front, but he suckered me.
Spencer, how do you feel?
The last rose of summer.
That's good. It's the best you're gonna feel for a long, long time. Ralph, say hello to Spencer.
Get your coat off.
Wait a minute, Ralph. Let him get set.
Yes, Ralph. Spencer. Spencer, look around, will you? You'll see that all the doors are locked. This is now your prison. And I put you here, just like you put me in prison. And the only way for you to get out, Spencer, is to beat Ralph, which is going to be pretty difficult, because as you can see, the more you hurt Ralph, the more he seems to like it.
You could surrender yourself to me right now, you know.
Oh, that's a good one, Spencer. Always a wisecrack. Nail him, Ralph.
Defend yourself, Spencer. Put your hands up. Keep your left up, Spencer. Up!
Be careful, please, Ralph. Don't get him mad.
Get up, Spencer.
Let's go beat on the college kid. Very big sport at Walpole, Spencer.
Stay away from his right!
I didn't have a chance, Spencer. I grew up in the suburbs saying things like please and thank you. I was a president of the Junior Achievement Club. They ate me for dinner on the inside, Spencer. Yes! Yes, Ralph! Stick him, Ralph!